Welcome back to my channel. I'm going through the top country artists of all time, compiled in 2017 by Rolling Stone magazine, to better appreciate country music. Now, the next artist, I've heard of her name, but I'm not really familiar with her songs. Here is Crystal Gayle with Ready for Times to Get Better from 1976.
To tell you, I've been racking my brain, hoping to find a way out. I've had enough of this continual rain. Changes are coming, no doubt. It's been a too long time with no peace of mind, and I'm ready for the time. You seem to want from me what I cannot give. I feel so lonesome at times. I have a dream that I wish I could live. It's burning holes in my mind. It's been a too long time with no peace of mind, and I'm ready for the times to get better. Na 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 na.
That was good. I like that. I was trying to figure out how they were making that sound. I don't know if that was muted strings. I don't know if you know what muted strings are. Like when you kind of hold the fret and you kind of like, it's been a year since I've touched a guitar, but you kind of like press it in a certain way. And then it, you know, when you strum it, it's not getting the full regular sound. It kind of has a certain kind of, Green Day had a song where they did that. Hitchin' a Ride, I think they did that. So I was wondering if that's what she did with that, but it also kind of had, I don't know, maybe they were like tapping an acoustic guitar or something. I don't know, it just had a different, I can't really identify how they made that sound, but it was kind of cool. Yeah, I mean, obviously, is there a more fitting song than right now? Yeah, we're all ready for things to get better. And yeah, a positive song. I mean, it doesn't dwell on the negative. It just says, we're ready for something better, and ready for times to get better. Yeah, I like it. I thought she sang really well. I thought it was a nice, full sound. I thought all the instruments worked in harmony with one another, and lyrically, it wasn't anything very complex, but, it's just a simple message, and I think when you have something important to say, you don't really have to be really elaborate in metaphors and imagery. Sometimes, especially if you have good harmonies, you can pull it off with just having a simple chorus line and basic lyrics, and that's what this was. And enjoyed it. I thought it was quite good. Yeah, impressed for the first one that I've heard of her. So we're going up 2 years for the next one. We're going to hear When I Dream from 78. And let me know what these songs mean to you. When was the first time you heard it? And what memories does it bring back? And please consider hitting that subscribe button and the notification bell so you know when I upload the next video. Thanks again for watching. Take care.